Si, bueno. Pa' que es idiot? One of these Scarface idiots.
The real question is, did you turn up to rescue Maria or to get me back? Well, I got news for you. Shooting you will be a pleasure, but dating you was only business. You are muy pequeñito, amigo. Throw over the cash. You have been a busy boy, but you haven't learned. I'm not to be trusted. Kill the idiot!
Residents in Cedar Grove have been coming to terms with the emotional aftermath of a full-blown war that hit the area yesterday. Local resident Clive Denver described to police a single gunman that he saw fleeing the scene with a dark-haired woman.
Oh, you know, we're gonna have such fun, because, you know, I love you. I really do, because you're such a big, strong man, and that's just what I need. Anyway, what was I saying? I forget, but you know what it's like, don't you?
The sound of explosions shook nearby homes as people ran for cover. Several citizens were injured in the panic as gunfire was exchanged between ground forces and a helicopter circling the dam.
Yeah, we got a good view from down here in the gardens. When the copter finally got taken out, better than the fireworks on the 4th of July.
With the death toll already over 20, police are still finding bodies. There have been no official denials concerning rumors that the dead were members of the Colombian cartel, and still no leads as to the cause of the massacre.
What's going on?
Tommy! Oh, good. Listen. I like fish. I love fish. I love them as pets in bowls, or as food on a plate, but as much as I love them, I don't want to sleep with them, okay? But right now, your Italian brothers are coming from up there to fit me with some cement shoes, and I...
Shut up, Ken! Sit down. Lance, what the hell's going on?
It's your friends up north, Tommy. They ain't too happy you capped their man. They're coming down to see the business today.
They took longer than I thought. Guys, we gotta make this final. We gotta leave no doubt that this is my operation. Mine! Ken, you get the first run of counterfeit cash and put 20 mil in briefcases. Lance, you get the guys together.
Tommy! What? No big hugs for your old buddy?
I've had 15 years out of the loop. I'm a bit rusty on family etiquette.
Oh, he's angry, huh, Tommy? Didn't I say your temper would get you into trouble, huh?
There's 3 mil in the cases.
How many was it? 10? No, 11 men. That's how you get to be called the Howard Butcher.
You sent me to kill one man. One man! They knew
hey, Tommy,
I was coming, Sonny.
Tommy! Watch your tone. Anyone would think you blame me for that unfortunate set of circumstances.
Just take the money.
Get the damn cash. You know, Tommy, I did what I could for you. I pulled strings, called in favors. I was your friend, Tommy. I hoped you'd see sense, see what's good for business. I trusted you, Tommy, and you disappointed me. But at least someone in your chicken shit organization knows how to do business. Isn't that right, Lance?
Sorry, Tommy, this is Vice City. This is business.
You sold us out.
No, I sold you out, Tommy. I sold you out! The real cash is upstairs in the safe.
So, Tommy, what was the big plan? You think I'd just take the fake cash, save face, and run away with my tail between my legs?
No. I just wanted to piss you off before I kill you.
One to cover your ass now, eh, Tommy?
You're going down, you backstabbing prick!
Oh, you think so?
Don't push me, man.
double-crossing piece of shit!
Your history, Tommy! History!
You think I was scared of using this?
You took 15 years from me, Sonny, and now I'm gonna make you pay!
You still don't get it, do you? I own you, Tommy! Those 15 years were mine to spend. Get him, boys, he never...
I hear you!
Thing. Oh! For the
Tommy? Oh my God, Tommy, what happened?
What does it look like?
It looks like you ruined your suit, and Tommy, that was a beautiful suit. Tommy, what on earth happened?
Had a disagreement with a business associate. You know how it is.
Tommy, I have a disagreement. I send them an angry letter. Maybe I pee in their mailbox. I don't start World War III. You know, maybe you should speak to my shrink.
That stupid prick, Lance.
Tommy, I never liked that guy, okay? He's neurotic, he's insecure, he's self-centered. The guy's an asshole!
What's up?
It's time for smoke.
All right, let's roll.
The Johnson brothers finna take that fat fool down.
As long as you make a note to...
You sure he in East Los Santos?
Yeah, right on the edge of Lost Forest. Some old apartments and a warehouse.
He as good as dead, then. I can't believe you bought that same bucket-ass car, man.
Hey, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. So this is it, huh? Johnson boys sorting shit out.
Yeah.
Nervous?
Yeah.
Me too. Me too.
Look, I know you down for this, but I gotta go in there alone.
What?
Smoke played me. Tenpenny played me.
They played us all.
Yeah, but you're right. I was a buster when my family needed me the most. Hey, I let Brian die, man. This one for him. For moms. And for you, bro.
For Grove Street, baby.
Yeah, for the Grove, baby.
Hey. If you need me, you know I'll be.
For sure. You always been there for me, man.
Yeah, G! You want to score this? Just CJ, fool! You want this to get real ugly? CJ, remember that! You want me to get you, fool? Oh,
on now, fool! Motherfucker! You wanna walk up here, fool? Yeah, fool, yeah!
Who said you were gonna kill, fool?
Want some more of this? Oh, you hard, huh? You want more? You want more, huh? Don't fuck with C. Y'all make a break for it. Fucking wit. CJ, remember that. Hey, fool! Bitch, bitch! Hey, Smoke!
Hey, CJ, I was wondering when you would show up.
How'd you know it was me?
Knew it was my old dog, CJ. Knew you was coming and I don't give a shit.
I'm here to take care of your fat ass. Then I'ma take care of your friends in the police department. Where they at?
Man, fuck this shit. Man, that's some good shit.
Man, you and Tenpenny.
And fuck Tenpenny, and fuck his Polish lapdog, and fuck the police, man. Oh, that's old shit. Look at you, you got the whole world. I ain't got no regrets, man.
Smoke, you had.
I made it, CJ. I'm a success. I can't be touched. I don't give a fuck. Fuck the whole world.
What happened to you, man?
Man, what the fuck do you care? I guess we better do this shit then.
You wearing body armor, Smoke? Man, I'm disappointed in you. I thought you was a gangster.
Hey, I'm a motherfucking celebrity. All kinds of crazy cats out there want a piece of me. Somebody save the Smoke! Damn fool!
Ooh!
Hey, look out!
Hey, Smoke, what made you flip out like that, man? Was it the drugs or what?
I got caught up in the money, the power. I don't give a shit. Oh, fuck, man.
Why you just didn't quit, man? We was like family, homie.
I had no choice. I had to do it. I just see the opportunity. Oh, when I'm gone, everyone gonna remember my name. Big Smoke. Oh.
Carl Johnson, my man. I need you to do me another favor. You kill Pulaski, now this fat fuck? There's no stopping you. Drop the gun.
You ain't leaving here alive, man.
Where's your brother at, huh?
Why you just didn't shoot me in the back? Feeling exposed, huh?
Shut your dumb ass up and load the bag. Come on, let's go. I ain't got time to fuck with you.
So what it's like, Tenpenny, huh? All alone, nobody got your back. Suck, huh?
Why you think I'm alone? I got a couple of rookies outside, but I gotta open their eyes slowly, you know. Little truth here, little truth there. All right, fuck it, that's enough. Chuck it over. I got a fire truck to catch.
You crazy, man. Lost. You gone.
Half the city's looking for cops to kill, Carl. And I ain't about to get dragged out of a patrol car and get beat to death by some angry mob. No, no, not tonight.
What you catching? A plane?
Ding, 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 ding! Good answer, Carl! You know, you're gonna thank me one day for opening your fucking eyes. Oh, I almost forgot, Carl. Time to die.
Sweet!
What? Mother! It ain't over, Carl. It ain't over. Carl, you motherfucking piece of shit gang-banging cocksucker!
You better watch yourself, fool.
You want to get filled with... Take you hard, huh? You want this to get real ugly, huh?
Everybody down, I got...
You want more, huh? Don't fuck with CJ, fool! Come on.
You want more? Huh?
Tenpenny, you motherfucking piece of shit! I ain't letting you get away with all you done!
Sweet, no!
I'm gonna piss on your corpse, Tenpenny. I ain't losing this fool. Oh, shit! Man, that was a close call. I ain't letting this bastard go.
You dumb bitch! Catch! Take the wheel. It's payback time.
Motherfucker! Take that big bastard down! The fire trucks are indestructible. We ain't gonna dent it. Watch our six. Cops on our tail! Boggle's riders coming up! This city's going nuts! With Tenpenny, don't you worry. Concentrate on keeping all these other lunatics off our back, CJ.
Hey,
Riders on the bridge up ahead. They're dropping shit from that bridge. Look out, CJ. Watch our six. Some riders after us hold back. Look out, CJ. Crazy bikers on a rampage. I'm on 10 pin, he ain't getting away. Cops on our tail. Cops up ahead. Where all these assholes come from? My dog!
Don't do it, man. He's gone.
I just want to be sure it's over, man. That's all.
It's cool. Don't need to put a bullet in him. He killed himself in a traffic accident. No one to blame. Let's roll.
I mean, far out, man. You know, I mean, you beat the system. I tried for 30 years to cross over, but you managed it, man. I mean, man, you're an icon, man.
Oh, thanks, man.
I'm just glad it's finally over.
What's up with Smoke?
You know what's up with Smoke. He always saw things a little different than us.
Smoke? Smoke was always on his own, always out for self.
That is the surest path to hell, man. Well, that are 15 microdots and an ounce of mescaline.
Let's go get something to eat.
Sounds good to me.
See you around.
officer.
Hey, now that everything is cool, we gotta stay on top of our game. Keep everything in check, but subtle.
We got problems in Venturas, problems in San Fierro. Shit's never ending.
For sure. I mean, the family's back on their feet, but we gotta keep shit tight. Because a lot of people has got their eyes on us.
Whoa. I come in peace with Mr. Dog here, who has an announcement.
Our first gold record! Yes, baby! I know what I'm talking about. Yeah, they heard about
it. I decided to get breast implants.
Joke on.
Anyway, what's next?
We should hit the casinos, roll some dice with Woozy.
Nah, we gotta take care of shit here first.
We going on tour, fam!
Has anyone got a tissue? My nose it won't stop running. Is that, anybody?
Yeah, I have. Over there.
I'll pass.
Carl, where are you off to now?
Finna hit the block. See what's happening.
No, I'll talk to you later. Hey, Tony!
Sal, you're back where you belong.
Hey, we're both back. You and me, we did it, huh?
You know it.
We cleaned it up with the Ferrellis, the Sindacos we sent into the fucking sea. Now I got the Sicilians on the phone wanting peace. We all want peace. But my peace, not their fucking peace. I'm the big man now. No chump from the old country's gonna tell me what to do. I told them to go fuck themselves.
You did. Was that wise?
Hey, I'm the boss now. Me. Now let's go see the mayor about getting my charges dropped.
Step on it, Tony. If I'm right, the Sicilians will be going after the mayor. We gotta get to him before they do.
They're here already. Burn them down, Tony. I'm gonna get the mayor.
You ain't taking me alive, asshole.
You asked for this. Lousy bastards have taken him already.
Let's go!
Tony, this way. I'll drive. You keep us covered. Behind us, Tony. This rock. You shoot one bastard and another one bites you on the ass. Torini, it figures. Give him up. The mayor is mine. This city is mine.
Salvatore, Sicily never wanted Christus Kifo di Città. But when tribute dried up, what could we do? It was nothing personal.
Nothing personal. After what you put me through, I'm gonna tear your fucking heart out. Mr. Mayor, we just saved you from a bunch of crazed Sicilians.
Yeah, thanks.
And that means...
The city is grateful to you?
Ow!
Try again.
That you work for me, right?
Oh, yeah, that I work for you.
Good. Now don't call us, we'll call you. Get out of here, prick.
Thank you, Mr. Leone.
Tony, we did it. We run things now, you and me. We're a team, huh? Now, I just need you to do one small thing for me. I got some problems that I've been dealing with. Hey, Uncle. How you doing, huh? You look good.
Ah, Salvatore. All we really wanted was clarity.
Yes, Uncle, I appreciate that.
So, we are at peace now. You and the old country.
Of course. Me and all my people.
Good. Very good.
Sneaky little bastard. I wouldn't trust him a fucking inch.
Yeah, but we did it.
Yeah, we cleaned up. You did good, Tony. You did real good. I always knew you was a good kid. You saved my ass a few times, and I appreciate that kind of loyalty.
Thank you.
A good worker? I like that. Respectful. So I got you that $500,000 I promised you.
Half? Ooh, I thought you, said a couple.
I said $1 million. For what? You can put a price on friendship? The kind of friendship you and me have? Shame on you. Come here. You're a good kid. But shame on you.
Bandit is downtown. This place is like a fortress. But this baby, she'll tear the whole building down.
Great! When I'm done, we're done. Lance and I will owe you nothing.
When you're done, I'm gonna own this town. It's the American dream. And it's all because of you, Vic. You're a hero.
No, I'm an asshole. I spent all my time running around, making morons rich, while my family fell apart and the woman I wanted died waiting for me to call.
Woman? You need some porn? I just got in some crazy donkey porn. You'll love it. I'll be finished with it by the time you get back.
I'm not coming back, Diaz. And I'm not doing this for you. I'm doing it for me.
Woohoo! Whatever you say, tough guy. I'll see you around.
Your fate now, big man.
Looks like Vic's partying without me. Sweep the building. Flush that turd up to the roof so I can finish this.
Thank you.
life is about to expire.
You would have lost a minute in Bolivia.
Ten, hut! Vic! I swear to God, I thought you were gonna salute me! Toss the gun!
Fuck you!
Vic, still so uptight. You know what your problem is? You're trying to be the good guy in a bad man's game! Huh? I thought you had potential. Turns out you're just another chump, like Mendez.
Me cago en tu madre.
Oye, ese. ¿Qué hay de nuevo?
Vete a la mierda.
You first.
Thanks for everything, Martinez. You're a great help.
Okay, brother, let's waste these bombs.
Lance, it's done.
Playtime is over, bitches. Lance Vance is about to get brutal on you. And when Lance Vance gets brutal on a lady, somebody starts to
Lance,
cry.
Lance, will you shut up? It's over.
What? Oh. But we did it, baby! You and me!
Yeah! Hey, listen. Now that things are straight with Diaz, we should get out of town or lay low for a little while, you know?
Yeah, you're right, man.
Look, I'm gonna send some money to Pete.
Cool! But, bro, I don't want you thinking it's just about you. That is all about you.
Hey, I don't. It's about you, me, Pete, Mom, wherever the hell
but
she
wait.
Is.
But wait! I've been making moves! I got a hold of 20 keys,
are
man.
You crazy? Get rid of it!
No! All we gotta do is sit on it tight! Out of town, maybe lay low, and then sell it!
No, I am not interested. Got it?
Okay, man. Whatever you say.
That's right.
Come on.
All right, my brother. That blood clot is in another place right now. You've been following for some time. You think his next step is with Pecorino and Dimitri. We follow him there, see?
Thank you, Jacob. I know you cared for Roman, but he was my family. You do not have to do this.
Roman was my boy, you know. I'm doing this for him. Rotted! This Pecorino's boy. You have to stick to him, brethren.
Fuck, we got a tail. Better lose this piece of shit on the way back to the peg. I don't want to be late. Pecorino and Dimitri. Why would he lead us back to them?
Dimitri and Pecorino. They were on top of that deal, you know. They got the Kyle, the Brown, didn't they? Rascal, I think them are the dons of dons. They ain't knowing those boys gonna be scared of some boys like I like following their boy, you know. Also, they ain't going to know their boy at the wedding they do his job properly. They think you're dead, you know.
If Dimitri and Pecorino are so on top, why would they care about me? Why would they bother to send a hitman to the wedding?
Think they be afraid of you, know, my brother. The major thinks so you forget about what happened on the docks, you know, and broke up. Them screw you over after you kill Faustine for him.
I did not forget about this, but I let it slide in the interest of business. Sending an assassin after me and killing Roman on his wedding day. This is something I will not ignore.
True, my brother. True. I ain't going to let you go neither.
this scum off of the road! Smash his brain out of the concrete!
We're not angry at him in an acre. It's the people he's working for, see? Can't forget to them. So if we follow him, bum up that, see?
Yeah, I understand. I get it. I just need those bastards to know and understand what they did to me.
Why get them bomba clad them throwing up? Them word on the right, you know, coming at church and come kill a man for them wedding here. John wedding here, right?
The Nicri and Degorino will find this out as well. They will find it out when they stale down the barrel of my gun.
Now, Nico, you need to lose some of this anger, you know, before you go after them boy. You mind me clothing and you don't be able to think clearly, you know. You want some weed?
I do not need any marijuana, Jacob. I can think clearly enough.
All right, Nico, man. All right.
I came to this city wanting revenge. I let that desire build up inside of me for many years. I let it eat up everything good in me. It took me over. I cannot allow that to happen again. Not to me, not to Mallory, and everyone who loved Roman. We must find Dimitri and Pegorino and end all this. Okay, this is good news. I do not know how much of this striding I can continue to do.
And I'm going to find them. We're going to find them and take them out for raid. That's what we're doing for Roman.
Roman brought me to this city and I was nothing but a curse to him. He was beaten because of me. He was shot. His business and his home were burnt down. He was kidnapped. I should have known that the lives of those close to me would be destroyed.
I don't think I'm a chance of that to the Nico. Roman love you. No matter what, he's gonna get close to you. Because before you come, all I'm gonna do is talk about him cousin Nico. If you didn't wanna come up here, he's gonna go to Europe and drag you on a boat. That's just the way Roman was. Don't ever forget him. See?
No, I will not forget him. Nor will I let these men forget him.
What's the problem? Me and you's partners now. We're back on top. I didn't work this hard to share the spoils of a victory. Goodbye.
Dimitri, you and me is gonna end this.
I do not regret sending that man for you.
Some personal time with Dimitri.
You will fall.
English. You're a strange man. You killed your best friend. You betrayed everyone who ever came in contact with you. You killed my cousin. I guess the survival of the fittest thing really meant a lot.
Come on, Nico, man. Get out of here. Let's go. Come on. Guaguan. Come on, let's go.
Roman never hurt anyone.
I know. I know. Let's go, man. It's over.
Man, imagine a fucking scenario that will fuck things up the worst.
Boy, my Steve Haynes, this angry motherfucker from the FIB. Kill Michael.
Man, are you for real?
You're fucked, you know? I don't know.
You know everything, don't...
I'm heat because of the shootings at Court Center. And Devin Weston's a piece of Meriwether. Right, 11%. So, I tell them both that each of them will pay you a visit and... BAM! We turn it into a bust!
What's up, homie?
Man, things are kind of fucked right now, dawg.
It's all good. Who better have in a fucked up situation than a fucked up fool like me?
Man, that's what the fuck I wanted to hear. Hey, look, I'm coming to your crib to get your ass.
I'm here. Where are we going?
We heading to the foundry place.
I feel like going to a movie.
Hey, look, hear me out, man. If it's too heavy for you, you can back out. No drama.
Hit me with it.
Man, we got a real problem, dawg. My boys, man. Well, we trying to save them.
You actually doing something for your homies for a change? Hell yeah, I'm in. Who wanna clap your homies?
Who don't, nigga? Chinese dudes, some FIB. You guys, the rich white asshole who scammed us on them cars.
Devin. Weston, that punk bitch. We was creeping on him.
We ain't creeping on him, nigga. At least I don't think he gonna be there. We gotta take all the heat he can throw at us before we worry about how we coming back on his ass.
But you is coming back, right?
Look, man. Mike and Trevor, they should be inside. Can you stay out here and let us know when the bad dudes is coming?
You're bringing a rifle?
Yeah, I'm bringing a rifle. It's a good gun. It'll get the job.
Hey, man, what the fuck am I doing risking my ass trying to save y'all ass if you just gonna kill each other?
Hey, you're not saving me. You're saving him.
Ah, you're saving this? God, fuck.
Man, y'all gotta keep y'all fucking heads right and end this shit. If not, man, I'll put bullets in both of you motherfuckers. Hey, they here?
I know them when I see them, homie. They creepin'.
All right, good. Y'all hear that? Now, if we doing this shit, man, it's either now or never.
Come on, Trevor.
Fuck it!
Where do you want me?
All right, man. You go over there.
All right, where you want me?
You hold your position right there.
Okay.
I'm gonna go over there.
Secure the building. Watch your sector.
Chill, dog. You gotta wait.
This guy!
Another rare weather king! Coming in right next to me! He's mine!
Very good!
Heads up!
Oh, this was mine!
More on the way!
Just one.
Save me? Nigga, I just wanted some company.
T! T! Come in! Frank, I think T's in trouble. There's an FIB team where I last saw him and he ain't responding.
Man, I gotta stay out here with Lamar. Can you get to him?
Shit.
All right, I'm looking for him.
inside. Move into the exits.
Here I am, assholes!
Absorb the pressure, people! They can't sustain this!
What the fuck?!
This ain't looking good for me!
Over here, you asshole! No metal here!
We did it.
See you for now.
Yeah, exactly. For now.
So, what's next, huh? We're just gonna wait around till someone kills us, or are we gonna wait until this fucker gets turned again?
Fight me. Ain't anybody getting turned again, and you know it.
Hey, man, the way I see it, we only just begun to clean this shit up. We got a lot of old friends I think need to be re-educated.
A lot of friends. I mean, things could get really messy.
No, we just gotta silence a few noisy people.
Well, hell yo, let me see. There's,
Steve Haynes.
Dave Norton.
No, we need him alive.
Why?
So nobody fucks with us afterwards.
What about that tribe, motherfucker? The one that think you two boys is dating? Shit, you know he bound to come back.
Yep, there's that.
Well, who's the guy who set up Lamar?
Stretch? We want to throw him in?
Shit, Trevor will throw anyone in just to satisfy his bloodlust.
Whoa! Hey! It's called a fucking loose end, all right? Now, if we're gonna be men of peace and tranquility, we tie up loose ends.
Man, Stretch has been a liability.
But then we're gonna have to take care of our old pals, Devin Weston and Steve Haynes.
Oh, fuck, what a mess, man.
Well, let's get it cleaned up. How about you get Lester on the line?
Who is this? Stop calling this number.
Hey, it's me, dawg.
You're alive. I thought someone might have your phone.
Nah, but look, I got you on speakerphone.
Oh, did Mike make it?
Yeah, I'm here.
And the other one?
See you putting the ground wheels.
Uh-huh. You, just calling for a chat?
No, we got some work to do. Can you get us some whereabouts?
Ooh, I'll do my best. Who?
Steve Haynes to start.
And Devin Weston's ass.
And, Wei Ching. W-E-I-C-H-E-N-G. Wei Tang! Wei Tang! And Franklin's pal, Stretch.
Huh. Stretch?
Yeah, man, look, his real name is Harold Joseph.
Okay, well, I can tell you that Agent Haynes is taping a show over on Del Perro Pier. Shooting permit came up immediately.
Check it! I wanted to ice that fucker since the moment I met him.
All right. I got a signal from Mr. Harold Joseph's phone over at the B.J. Smith Recreation Center.
No, I got him. Let's keep him clear of known associates.
All right, thanks, dawg.
You got it.
What you got for me?
Tao Ching's credit card just bought a Magnum at the beach club in Pacific Bluffs.
Okay, I'll go ask his ass about his punk-ass dad.
When I find Mr. Weston, I'll send the coordinates.
All right, good.
All right, we made our plans. Let's stick to them. We take out our assigned targets. Any deviation will lead to confusion and probably failure. We got one shot at this, guys.
All right, let's do this shit. Hey, Lamar, that was above and beyond, homie.
Ain't nothing above and beyond when it comes to the homies, homie. A nigga just want to be helpful, you heard me?
I'm serious, dawg. That's hood. Mike and Trevor, too. We grateful. You a real homie, and I love you, dawg.
You too, homie. You done with this bullshit now?
Almost. Come on. For losing.
Dude. Aw, shit. I know that voice. You creeping on some fools, huh? All right, nigga, we'll handle your candle.
Lay low, my nigga.
TP Enterprise, main campus.
All right, Ron.
What's happening, Trevor?
We're undergoing a transition.
Oh, yeah?
I think that Chinese problem might be taken care of, and there's money in the bank.
Well, the O'Neills are gone, and the bikers ain't showing up again. So we're rich and at peace. Long as the forces of corporate darkness don't identify us as a threat, there's nothing to hold us back.
Yeah. I guess we're all out of excuses. I'm moving on Haynes. Les, see if you can patch me into his radio mic. I want a last reminder of what an annoying prick he is.
Los Santos. A city of saints. A city of sinners. And nothing in between but the FIB.
Cut! This is crap!
Who writes this bullshit anyway? Okay, all right. You got this framed right?
Yeah, you're looking great.
Is the chin? How's the chin?
Oh, sharp.
All right, the audio's clean?
Nice. Oh, well, say something.
Check.
Yeah, it's great.
Okay, fine. We're on. I'm ready. You ready?
Speed.
All right, let's do this, people. I'm a professional. Let's go. Hi, I'm Steve Haynes.
Oh, my God! The guy! What's his name? He shot him!
Jesus fucking Christ.
Requesting backup for 187 at Del Perro Pier. We've been reported as FIB agent CD. Proceed with caution. Suspect is a possible 918 sister.
Lester, I dealt with Haynes. You got a location on Devin Weston yet?
Yeah, I do. The Merriweather team was dispatched to protect him at his house in the Tongva Hills. I say house, it's more of a...
Yeah, whatever. I'll go up there and get him.
So who we got, man?
Stretch and Wei Chang are still in play.
Hey, the old man's here. He's leaving the beach club. I'ma go. We got it. Hey, I got our plan. You dudes ain't gonna have no more triads coming after you.
We ain't gonna have anyone to sell super weapons to either, but hey-ho! Who's up? Harold Stretch Joseph. Still outstanding. I'm taking care of him.
Full-ass motherfuckers trying to break the open.
Roll on his ass.
Fuck this!
Damn!
Pal Stretch? He ain't a problem no more, Frank.
Shit, he wasn't my pal. He was a dude who ganked us, homie. Thanks. So who we got, man? I'm picking up Devin Weston so we can have some fun with him. Now, don't worry. I won't get started till we're all together. Not properly, at least.
Hey, unless you got news from the Foundry team, I don't want to be disturbed. Of SP. I'm the most suspicious person you'll meet. Come out!
Wait, wait, hear me out!
No more talking! I got Mr. Weston. Let's take him out of the city, make him disappear. Meet me on the cliffs off the GOH, Chilliad Mountain State Wilderness.
What's going on? Where am I? Let me out! Let me out!
This is why people want to kill you. You won't shut up!
You're a resourceful guy getting past those trained killers. I need someone like you in my organization.
The CEO position's gonna be vacant real soon, Slick.
I've got nothing against you, apart from the obvious hygiene issues. Michael caused me problems, so Michael had to go.
You're looking at it rationally. There are people who are useful to you and people who ain't. And the people who ain't gotta go. Me, I'm not rational. I don't care if you're useful or not. I feel like taking you out, Devo. So that's what I'm doing.
This is a serious offer. Work for me, you'll have everything you'll ever wanted.
All I've ever wanted is to watch you drift in and out of consciousness as you're slowly disemboweled.
Yes, yes! That's the kind of creativity I need on my team. Come on! Let me out of here!
Look! I got my own company, Trevor Phillips Industries.
Oh, yeah, a fellow entrepreneur. Let me buy a stake and give you money to grow.
I don't know if you heard, but I'm kind of gold rich right now, so you got precisely nothing to offer. Prepare for the end, my friend.
Grow you! Stop right now!
Find a happy place, you Zen cock!
Name your price!
I told them I wouldn't kill you. I didn't say anything about cutting your tongue out.
Hey!
Meditate, you phony prick! Here we are, Slick, with a few minutes for some one-on-one time.
Hey, we good, T?
Never better, amigo.
Good.
Franklin?
He'll be here.
Yeah.
Franklin.
Hey, what's up?
I assume you got him?
Ooh, safe and sound. Ain't that right, buddy?
Hey, my bad, homie. I picked C. Ain't that a bitch?
You know, Devin, the way I see it, and hey, I'm no intelligent businessman like you, but the way I see it, there's two great evils that bedevil American capitalism of the type that you practice. Number one is outsourcing. You paid a private company to do your dirty work for you, and then you underpaid that company because you thought you were big enough and bad enough that you didn't have to play by the rules. Oh, number two, offshoring your profits.
Offshore?
Oh, it's horrible. You wouldn't want to be sent offshore just to save a little money, would you, T?
No.
Franklin? I wouldn't.
Oh, no, I ain't going nowhere.
No, see, but we know your opinions on the matter, Devin. Keep your problems the fuck out of America, huh?
In this instance, when he puts it like that, it makes sense.
Of course it does. Hey, Devin, goodbye, my old friend. Thanks for all the advice.
Bye-bye.
So now what?
Now we keep a low profile and get on with our lives.
As friends.
Well, do I have a choice?
No, not really.
All right, then. As flawed, awful, totally uncomfortable, and poorly matched friends. Absolutely.
Oh, that's perfect. Then we can get back to the kind of capitalism we practice.
Shit, I don't know how much more better that is than Devin's con.
Ooh, hypocrisy, Franklin. Civilization's greatest virtue.
Jesus, your therapist has a lot to answer for.
I know, I still hate myself. But hey, at least I know the words for it now.
Yeah, but I hate you, and I know the words for it. So does that mean I don't have to go to therapy?
Look, man, you two motherfuckers terrify me of that middle age. I'm good.
You're right to be afraid, Franklin.
Yeah.
Be very afraid, Franklin.